Okay, this is the what?
Cream cheese.
And you see that we can make a lot of kind of stuff without using any animal product. We just have to learn little by little. And then as you learn, you're going to see more and more and more and more, and you're going to be surprised that you can survive without any animal product. That recipe is double, but then this is only one, so.
And the word that you just says, this part contains.
The coconuts and walnuts.
Isn't it book reveal this Sunday?
What?
The book reveal is this Sunday.
Yeah.
Don't get that too close to me. Very good. It's like really tasty.
What are you drinking?
Ice tea.
I do.
Just kidding.
Too many of us.
Sometimes I don't. Okay. So I told you that the cake, you just follow the recipe the same way that is there, and you will get this. See, I have to make it in a little bigger thing, but I made it double. It's just a little thing that you cut them in four pieces, and that's like a four people. So I'm just gonna put this in here and make it look better. Then on top of that, you put some olives.
No.
I just want to say if you are awake or what. I just want to be sure that you know what I'm doing.
Maybe some sprinkling some carrots.
Yes. And then you have to be sure that the baking powder is good. That's not all.
How do you tell?
By the date.
Put it in water and it fizzes, it's good.
Yeah.
That's it.
Yeah.
Did you tell them about this? Did you tell them about this?
Oh, no.
But I did one more.
No, it's gonna be a bigger deal. I didn't bring wood, so.
It's gonna be a bigger deal.
Yeah, we.
Okay, then we're just gonna go with the graduation thing. That I went through all my work to have my graduation thing over here, then it's gone. I mean, my father.
Right.
Well, you can go online and see it.
No, I'm talking about.
Yeah, I know, I put it on the camera.
No, because it's in the conference. Okay, anyway. Let's just do it in, like this. It's gonna be in alphabetical order. And I'm gonna ask, Mrs. Yu. Mr. Yu, representing the pastor.
I am.
Yeah. You told me that.
You're gonna baptize us?
Okay, the first one is.
Amanda Martin.
Yes, yes.
Oh, I love Amanda.
Amanda.
Thank you.
Thank you, Amanda.
Thank you.
Talk to you from you, okay?
I did, I really enjoyed it.
Let me tell you that this that we giving you is a lot of good information about the eating and the food, vegetarian and all this stuff. I use a lot of that for the classes that I give. So that is, we ordered that to give it to you special, okay? The next one.
Cecilia Seaman.
Yeah. Yes.
Again, second time.
Can't wait for the next one.
The next one, yes.
You're going to be a master graduate.
Next one.
David Crawl.
David.
Are you skinny guy?
Yes.
Congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you.
Good, her husband's on here.
Oh, thank you, because I will do it.
I just do.
Donald Mack.
Okay. you want one.
She's going to be going for a chef school, right?
I do cook now, I didn't before.
Oh, great.
Linda Riker.
Yes, Linda. Linda came to the first class and the third class. The first and the third.
Yes.
And you came to the second one? The first and the second, the third.
The secret handshake.
Good, Linda, good.
Lynn Wayne.
I don't know what I would do without her right there. She's my right hand, right there.
Marilyn Peterson. Mary Ditton.
Is she not here?
Not here.
Okay. I put it over here. Somebody concerned about Mary Ditton.
Oh, next me.
Oh, okay, that's fine.
Okay, remember her last name. I'm going to show that one.
Rebecca Clements.
Yes, Rebecca. To be able to do something all by yourself. You always have to have someone helping in any anyway. So this time I have two persons helping me in real good, because this guy was in charge of all my...
Thank you.
That's why I didn't get upset or anything, because he did so good. And I told him that he knew that that's one thing that made me very nervous, to work with that and work with the kitchen and everything. So he took care of that without even me telling him, he just did it on his own. So I'd like to give him this certificate of appreciation.
And an extra piece
of another
cup,
Jeff.
Yeah, you're okay.
Then the other one was Edna. I don't know if you remember her. She was the one at the entrance over there. She got very sick and she went to the hospital. From there, they sent her to someplace else, and now she's out, but she was not able to come over here because she's not driving, and I guess she's in a wheelchair for now. And so we have a certificate for her too, for helping her. So here it comes when we give her. And then this one is for my right hand.
Yay! Good job, Lynn.
Yes. That's your job. Thank you very much. And you know that the one from last class, the second class, how many of you were here? You were here in the second class, me too. So for the second class, I just gave it to her this week. I had it with me all the time. And I said, I have to give it to you before I give you the next one. So, I was going to say so. This. Do I have everybody? I need the email of everyone. Okay, Mayor Benton, Mary is not here.
I don't know if Mary's is, but if you send it to me, I'll make sure she gets it.
Yeah. I have Jerry's at home.
Okay, can you put that up there? Because I will not recognize them, who you are. And then, yeah, but before we go to eat or anything, I would like to have everybody together. So to take a picture of all of you. Which is the biggest thing that they saw them over here.
Day whatever.
But I'm just going to take a picture. No, it's not going to be legs or anything. Just they said they require me and I will remember the name. But then when I see the name, the face, then I can relate it.
All right. We'll try to squeeze all the time. I hear better.
No, the hair is not going to come. The hair is going to show. So we can go to there. Good.